good eye contact with each other, you interacted with each other, you had some give and take. So that's a nice job developing that relationship. Your voices are beautiful, and I loved your comments.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to echo that,
because
I also, I love the commitment you all had to your friends, and that really showed that you had that relationship. And I mean, like, your voices are very beautiful, but especially, like, doing those crescendos with your singing sounded so nice together. You're very nice to have
you. Thank you.
The word just kind of feeling the thunder. I love you took ownership of it from the beginning. And there was that, you know, there was that separate kind of characteristics, and then you could put them together, and then they could blend and they could work. I really liked the crosses. I love how you guys turn it at that key change, and you just look at it, and you're like, that's it. Like, it's like watching, the best way to describe it, it's like any kind of dual sport, like where you're figure skating or something like that. Like, you go in and you hit it, and you both look at it, and you're like, got it. Like, you both, and then you just, and you just opened up. I think the only small smidgen thing that I think is just when you're going for those high notes, and I think you guys just felt that. It's just like, just you knew where you're going. And I think at this point, it's just sometimes, as much as you want to just blow it out, you got to be conscious of, you know, where your voice is. And especially, like I said, I mean, I know that you guys had to rush to get here. So, like, when you're going for those high things, when you know, it's a common heart rate now. So,